Meseches Avos, Perek Dalet, Mishnah Yud Beis. The fourth chapter, the 12th Mishnah. Rabbi Elazar ben Shmua Omer. Rabbi Elazar, son of Shmua, says, Yihi kavod talmidcha chaviv alecha keshelach. The honor, the kavod of your Talmud, your student, should be as dear to you, chaviv alecha, should be as dear to you, keshelach, as your own. Ukvod chaverecha kamara rabach. The honor that you have for, that you feel toward the honor of your colleague, somebody who's on an equal footing, should be like the respect or the fear that you feel, kamara rabach, like the fear you feel towards your, the respect you feel towards your master, your teacher. Umora rabach, kamara shemaim, and the fear you, or the respect that you feel towards your master should be like, ka, like, mora shemaim, like the fear or the respect that you feel towards the heavens, or in other words, God, Hashem. So what we see here is interesting. We see that you never sort of are really supposed to sort of fit into a place and feel yourself, that you're somewhere naturally. Whatever your students honor, you should feel to be as dear to you as your own. So that is an equalizer. You should, in many ways, you should feel yourself to be equal to your students, which is a paradox because they're your students because they're not equal to you. And then your people who are ostensibly more or less on the same footing, your chaverim, your friends, your colleagues, you should honor their honor them, respect them, their respect should be to you as if on the level of the respect that you would give towards your master, your teacher. So if you're on the same footing, then you should respect them in such a way that their honor should be in your eyes somehow more important than the fact that you guys have the same stature. It should be, you should give more so. You should apply more respect to them. Okay, umor rabcha rabach kamor shemaim. And the respect that you give to your towards your master, that should be even more so. That should be respect towards your, like the respect you would have towards heavenly matters, Hashem. In many ways, your teacher is in the is sort of in the position of God. So God instructed the nation of Israel on Har Sinai with the Torah, and so too your master, your teacher, is in the situation to instruct you. So there is some parallelism there. So, but whatever the case, you are always, in many ways, readjusting who you are based on who other people are. Okay, that was Mishnah 12. Thank you very much. Kol tov, haslacha rabba, keep learning.